Happy Wednesday. Returning to the scene of where you grew up was strange. What I remember of the neighborhood has changed. Well, obviously there's change, but just it seems so big and it's not that large. Streets are smaller and narrow, more narrow. And the home I grew up in, which I thought was gigantic, from the outside is small. It's a big house, sort of, but not really. You know, I didn't go inside, obviously, but the street my house is on, I thought was like this huge incline. It's like a slight grade down. It's like I envision riding my big wheel down this huge hill, and it's not very large. The whole neighborhood is tiny. It's just weird. It just goes to show you, well, it just reinforces that the stories that I have told myself and the pictures that I've painted in my mind might not be as accurate as I think they are. Further evidence that this thing is powerful. Yeah. So I'm going today to spread my mom's ashes and look forward to just, doing that, but do it shortly. So, I haven't checked in for a few days. This feels a little awkward. It's also strange that if I'm not consistent with this, I get a little self-conscious and, you know, whatever. Good to reconnect with people and meet up with some people today, tonight, and over the next few days who I haven't seen in 10 plus years. So, yeah, good times. Big light, much love, peace.